Hi, this is Dr. Patrick Nemechek of the Nemechek Protocol. I'd like to talk to you about something I call nighttime potty, or in medicine we call it nocturia, N-O-C-T-U-R-A-R-I-A, excuse me. And it is frequent urination, predominantly at nighttime. It's a very common autonomic symptom. The process here is pretty straightforward. You know, as talk about the autonomic nervous system, we frequently have trouble getting blood pressure, use the old pen again, blood pressure up to the tip of our heads. And, you know, that's where occasionally you stand up and you're like, whoa, a little lightheaded. Well, what happens here also in the daytime is, you know, it's not just your head, it's kind of the upper part of the body doesn't get enough pressure. And you don't push enough blood, or what we call perfuse enough blood, through the kidneys. And the kidneys are a filter organ. All right? So what happens in the daytime is you end up not making quite as much urine in the daytime. Now another thing, so you aren't peeing out as much fluid. The other thing that happens is when you're upright and you have low pressure to your head, it tends to make you thirsty. So what do there? You put more fluid in the body. You're thirstier, you drink more. So here we have a scenario, more fluid in, less fluid out, and what happens is the fluid pools in the lower part of your body, all right? So you're building up this fluid, you aren't normally peeing it out as you would, and then what happens is you go and lay down flat. All right, you get rid of gravity. Now that excess fluid starts equilibrating up through the body. Now your kidneys see it. Now you're waking up 2, 3, 4 times at night with a lot of urine, wondering, where the heck did this come from? You're trying not to drink at night and all that kind of stuff. It's a fairly common problem. So if you find that you're almost peeing more at nighttime than in the daytime, there's a good chance you've got nocturia, or nighttime potty. Now, many of the medicines that doctors use to try to help the bladder to work better, even the ones they kind of call prostate drugs, actually they all change the autonomic nervous system too. So instead of thinking about, oh, I got to get my bladder to empty more, what you got to do is think about, how do I get my nervous system to heal more? Keep that pressure to your brain, it'll make you less thirsty, you'll pee more appropriately, and the nighttime potty problem just basically goes away. So that's all for today. This is Dr. Patrick Nemechek of Nemechek Autonomic Medicine, Buckeye, Arizona. Have a great day.